Hallelujah. Let me teach you a song. I believe in Christ. I believe in Christ. I believe in Christ. I believe in God. I believe in God. I believe in God. I believe in Christ. I believe in Christ. I believe in Christ. I believe. Peace be unto you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. This is the song that you can be singing in order to declare the faith and belief, the belief you have in God, the belief you have in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Today, this hour, we are going to talk about faith and belief. Amen. As a child of God, as a believer of Christ Jesus, you do not need to know the whole Bible in order to make it into heaven. You do not need to know all the scriptures written inside the Bible in order to make it into the rapture. Just have faith in the Word of God. Just have faith in the God of the Bible. Hallelujah. Amen. In Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6, it says it is impossible to please God without faith. It says without faith, it is impossible to please God. So it is important as a child of God, you do what? You have faith. You have belief. Hallelujah. Now, without faith, it is impossible, as we have heard. Believe in God, believe in Christ Jesus and in His scripture. Believe in the Holy Spirit. Believe that He is able to do all things. Hallelujah. For all things are possible with God. Amen. Let me give you an example. When I first believed, well, I received that grace to easily believe because I didn't know much that was written in the Bible, but I believed everything. I believed the Bible. Anyone that was preaching, as long as they are quoting the scripture, they say, the Bible says, I believed the Bible. So what God likes us to do is to believe in Him. Amen. In the book of John, chapter 14, verse 1, He says, believe in me. Believe in God and believe in me. Amen. That is Jesus Christ encouraging us to believe in Him and to believe in God that sent Him. Amen. So we need to know that faith and belief is the most important thing as a child of God to apply. Faith is important. Hallelujah. Without faith, it is impossible. It is impossible to please the Lord. My brother, my sister, you might be struggling from one thing or the other. But if you only can believe, if you only can have faith as small as a mustard seed, yes, that is the book of Matthew chapter 17. Chapter 17, yes. If you can have faith as small as a mustard seed, you will command mountains to move. You will command the impossible to become possible. We only need to believe in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. And in God the Father and His Holy Spirit. May the Lord God Almighty increase our faith in Jesus' name. So the prayer point that you will pray is, Father, increase my faith in your word. Lord, increase my faith in you. Increase my faith in your power. Increase my faith in the Lord Jesus. Increase my faith in the Holy Ghost. Increase my faith in your miracle, in your anointing. Increase my faith in you, oh God. Hallelujah. So the gospel of the kingdom, in order to comprehend it, in order to understand it, we need to have faith. Hallelujah. Faith. We need to have faith. May the Lord God Almighty bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Shalom.